Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's introduce an idea that we really haven't covered much, solvents. On screen, we have an equilibrium for deprotonating an alcohol with sodium hydroxide to form an alkoxide and water. Based on pKa values, this reaction has a fairly balanced equilibrium. In a previous video, we concluded that sodium hydroxide is not a good base for making alkoxides. There is actually another conclusion we can make from this equilibrium. Water is not a good solvent for reactions of alkoxides. In writing reactions, students often feel compelled to include a solvent for reactions. If they do not know what to write, they seem to often guess water. While water can be a solvent, it is normally a terrible choice with alkoxides. As our equilibrium shows, water reacts with alkoxides to form alcohols. If you want your alkoxide to stick around in a reaction, do not mix it with water. Okay, that's great. We know to avoid water as a solvent for alkoxide reactions. Exactly what are the good solvents for alkoxide reactions? Well, you have lots of choices. Probably the most common solvent is the parent alcohol. So, a common solvent for sodium methoxide is methanol, the conjugate acid of our base. For sodium ethoxide, you'd use ethanol. Other solvents like DMSO, DMF, THF are also very common. In short, when working with alkoxides, avoid using water as your solvent. The water will protonate and destroy the alkoxide. Instead, use the parent alcohol or other solvents like DMSO or THF.